Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. You know, Joel? What's your favorite? Dina?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to him. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore.
Does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me out.
Okay, go for it. Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't.
This aquarium a wolf face.
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That changed anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, have faith.
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
What was that? I'll see what it was.
Go. I'll watch your back.
So trigger-happy.
They're at war with this fucked-up cult.
Heard them talk about Seraphines or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't. Aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
So.
We got more!
Okay. Now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah. I think you're right.
Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
This way.
Okay. Back to you. Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started. Pretty messed up. Putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then. Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off of alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, My mom only had this one kid's book. The Root Child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
That's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I could see that. This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah. Not this way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know, when you take three right turns around a block instead of just turning left.
Go, boy! Get them!
Shit!
Got him! Sweep the area for survivors.
Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Storm's pretty bad. I'm easy driving the boat back here.
I want to be the first one on the fucking beach.
You'll get your chance. We all will. Someone's out there.
Eyes open. Alan! I think he came from back. Watch yourselves.
that was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too. Any ideas?
Hey, I think it's this way. I think Abby picked the aquarium up because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This place is wrecked.
You don't say. This way, come on.
Need a hand?
Sniper spotted as well. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marine back. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four. Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking the boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy.
Base, this is Unit Gamma. I just sent four soldiers to the Marine.
Copy. You think this affects the raid tonight?
No. Control the perimeter.
The entire mall.
Track her down.
Ah!
Anyone see a sign of her? Come on, people. We can't have lost her.
This place is clear.
And you?
Nothing yet.
Any trace of her?
All clear here.
This is bullshit.
Pretty sure I heard her. I'll see what's up.
Check it out.
Think that's her.
Let's check it out.
I got you covered.
She got Chris! Hunt her down!
go. Find where she's hiding.
Shit.
How'd she get away? Find her and bring her down.
Fuck me. Quiet.
Thank you.
Right. Boat. Huh?